You're live?
Yeah, I'm live.
We're live.
Welcome to the Triple F Club.
We are live on the
YouTube, Facebook, around the world.
Do your comments.
Cool. Yeah.
Cool. We're going to give it a minute so people can
always
join.
Always a nervous 30 seconds because there's nobody joins. And you're
yeah, if nobody joins.
All right. Five people. Hello, everyone. How you doing? YouTube is live, Facebook is live. Hello, Lynn, all right, my dear? My dad's watching. Big up, Dad. Oh, now, no criticising me, okay? Look, I'm shaking already.
I can't see you on the YouTube, so you've got to be a bit behind. Right. Yeah, you've got to be a bit further away.
My dad's watching. All the nerves are flooding back.
I'm just going to move this so we get a bit of view.
We're going to wait a few minutes, guys, before we get fully cracking. Okay.
Sorry, just set up everything.
We've been a bit rushed tonight, but hopefully it's all gonna.
It's gonna be all fine. We've got a great set list for you tonight. We're gonna play a lot of great songs, a lot of things you know. Some of our best tracks. I think I can see my phone. The other one, that's not good. And you wanna answer this quickly, Will?
Everybody, welcome to the Friday Night Flamenco, or better known now as Gig in Your Garden. Thank you very much for joining us. Today we're in Eamon's and...
Yamini's
house. I'm so sorry, I couldn't get Eamon. And it's an absolute pleasure to be here playing for them. This is their lovely garden, and we're going to give you a great concert. So without further ado, should we crack on?
We can introduce. So Eamon was... I might get it wrong, I hope not. He was the chief nurse at Nightingale Hospital.
And the Royal Marsden.
So he's been really busy, I guess. And Yamini, you're in...
Children's Speech and Language Therapist.
Yeah, exactly.
Did you guys all get that? Trust. Children's Speech and Language Therapist.
So they've been both working through the prizes.
Thank you very much. Okay, for anybody who has just joined, I hope you guys enjoy the show. Tell all your friends, tell everybody. Let's do this.
We're going to begin with a song called Dance Monkey.
I hope you like it. This is a good one. 3, 4
go. Woo! All right.
Thank you. Cheers, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Well, guys.
I've got hair in my mouth. It's so annoying.
So, well, I didn't put the comments. Guys, please comment how is the sound through Facebook and YouTube. Let us know. Right, mostly let us know if the sound is not good.
Oh, so annoying.
Live chat.
Okay.
Who have we got in the house? Hey, Julie, how you doing?
Okay. Do you want to play Tormenta now?
Okay, we're going to play a very nice piece of music. This is called Tormenta del Fuego. And this is some traditional flamenco music. It's very fast. There's a good chance for me and Ben to show off a bit. Anyway, here we go.
It's like the most Spanish things we're going to play tonight. It's really old, traditional flamenco song. And like all the flamenco music, it's just really kind of rhythmic, fun, fast. So I'm sure you're going to love it. Tormenta del Fuego means gypsy fire.
I still got hair on that.
Come on, fight. Don't play with that.
So annoying. Here we go. Okay, that's me. Something happened on YouTube, I don't know what.
Thanks, guys.
How are you guys enjoying the show, alright?
Yeah, we've got the comments tonight. You can see
actually
a
epic, thank you very much, Alison. Okay, also.
It's time because we.
It's time to say it's Lewis's birthday.
Oh, yeah, it's Lewis's birthday.
Happy birthday, Lewis.
Happy birthday, we know you're watching.
Happy birthday. Oh, nice one, mate.
But, actually, because we introduced Eamon and Yamini. But what he didn't say is they've got two children. So we're going to play something for Maya and...
Finn.
Cool.
And Finn's very knackered because it was his last day of school today. So
yeah.
But he's doing a sterling job of staying up. So thank you very much for watching. We're going to play a song. This is a medley. It's bits of The Jungle Book and bits of Aladdin. Sort of put smashed together.
Great.
Yeah. At a really high tempo.
All right. We've been practicing this one. I shouldn't have said that, should I?
Ready?
No.
My cough. Okay, that was great. We like playing that one.
I'm going to play something totally different.
Ooh, whiskey, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. This one's a good one. This is one of my favourite songs. It's called Whiskey in a Jar. It's by... It's an old Irish song, but it was made very famous by Thin Lizzy and Metallica.
And if we play today, it's because Eamon is Irish.
So he knows the song inside out, and he's going to criticise us all night.
So he's going to sing.
This is Whiskey in a Jar. Hello, Edwidge, how you doing? Okay. Let's do this.
No, I saw a lot of comments.
Oh, the back.
So it doesn't show.
We don't no techies. See it, but okay, here we go. This is Whiskey in a Jar. One, two. Thank you.
Cheers, guys. That's good, isn't it? We got Eamon singing.
Eamon singing there. That was brilliant. Very good.
We're going to play something a bit more calm now. It's going to be our calm piece of the set.
They're like, yeah, sure.
No one believes us when we say we're going to play something calm, do they?
It doesn't stay calm, the whole song. We begin calm. Yeah, well, it's keen. Somewhere only we know.
Somewhere only we know.
Oh, it's a big thing for
the Amelies. Oh, here we go.
Oh, I hope you guys like it.
What's everybody saying in the house? So thank you very much, Samantha. Hello, Karen. How are you guys doing? Hello, everybody on YouTube. Right.
I'm just giving a really quick tune.
I'll get a bit of water, mate.
Yeah, look at that. Somebody bring me water.
I do all the running around.
Not true.
So, Somewhere Only We Know by King. Ready?
Yeah, man, I'm always ready. I was born ready. Three, four.
Apparently, I just saw that YouTube might have had a bit of a lag, which I don't know why. Time. Yeah, I just saw that it just came back. So guys, if you're on YouTube and it's not working properly, we're on Facebook Live as well. You can find us on our Facebook page, duoguitarmusic.
It was a bit laggy last week. I think YouTube's got to pick up their
stats. Yeah, I think YouTube's not doing well there.
Keep up with Facebook, guys, come on. Right, South
American,
is it? Oh, Senorita. Okay, this one's by a lady called Camila Gabello and a guy called Sean Mendez. It's a good one that we play. It's got a good Latin feel and we like it.
Yeah.
You guys are still awake?
Yeah.
Got two very sleepy kids here. Okay, this one's called Senorita. Hope you like it. One, two, I just hit the wrong note on the last note.
Thank you very much.
Okay, for those of you who have just joined us, welcome to the show. This is the Friday Night Flamenco. You're part of the Triple F Club or Gig in Your Garden. Well, it's still Friday Night Flamenco.
And it's time for some English music. Yeah.
Paint It Black.
Yeah.
Cool. This is by the Rolling Stones. Paint It Black. Here we go. Something's not going on with... I don't know what is going on with YouTube.
Yeah, we need to check later. We can see your life coming back on it.
Love Will's faces. Michael. Thanks, Gainer. At least we've got our nails done today. This is big news. We've been trying to get acrylic nails for the last God knows how long, but I don't know if you can see it, but they are literally as thick as door stoppers.
Make our life measure you. Anyway. So, Painted Black, flamenco side. We're going to play the Rolling Stones like if they were from Granada or Barcelona.
Yeah.
Spanish.
Play that one. Yeah? Right, are you ready? Nice and steady. Not too fast as
well.
bases now. Cheers, Kate.
The neighbours are all watching on top of the fence.
This way, it's not
that way.
Socially distanced.
So if you're over there, you're in the shot, people can see you. So we don't mind, but at least you know.
Right.
That'd be Larry, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, got so many good songs going on. Yeah. Sound for Bad Guy. A bit of Billie Eilish.
This is a good one.
This one is quite short, it's a great song, and after that, we're gonna have a classic, one of our best songs ever. Anyway, let's go. Bad Guy?
Oh, I need a breather.
Right.
Take a breather, I'll start that. After the gig. Thank you. gonna be our last song before our 300 encores, as every week, as you probably know.
Sorry, I'm sure.
That's a classic of the classics.
This is a song called The Sultan's Swing. Every guitarist out there knows this one. It's a beast. In fact, most people know this one, but this is a particular favourite of ours. It's pretty intricate.
In the original song, there's a dialogue between the singer and the guitarist. So obviously, because one of us plays the singer part, we keep having a dialogue between both of us the whole way through the song until the ending, which is a solo. And in the original recording, in the original song, they fade out at the end, which sounds amazing on the recording, but when you play live, obviously you cannot fade out. So we change the ending. Instead of going down and down, we're going up and up.
Basically.
Yeah?
Right, you ready? Thank you very much for watching, guys. As usual, if you like, you can donate to our page, you can go to our website, or you can go to Buy Me a Coffee. I don't think GoFundMe's running anymore. But you can find everything at our website. So everything, we thank you very much. Also, as usual, if you want to come and see you next week, you know someone who's been doing some amazing work during the crisis, please get in touch. Nominate that person. Get us to play. We can be in your garden next week. All right? Said my bit. Let's go. Fast or one, two, three.
one more song for you.
Encore.
Yes, I think you guys requested the greatest show.
We've
been told you like it. So this one is a special request for Yamini and Amy. But I think Yamini asked, all of them probably. I'm sure they watched the movie together.
Would I say a massive thank you for letting us come and play in your garden.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thanks for watching, guys, as well.
And thanks for watching online. This one is the greatest show from the greatest showman, or the greatest showman from the greatest show. I never know which one is which.
Watch the bloody film.
Really?
Shouldn't swear, sorry, guys.
I don't have time.
Okay, here we go.
So, yeah.
Thanks for watching, guys. This is the greatest show. Okay. 3, 4.